This war is basically about the action and reaction of NATO pushing right up to the Russian border, which they promised they wouldn't do when Gorbachev negotiated the withdrawal of the USSR from the whole of Eastern Europe. I would suggest to you, Michael, that you go away and read a bit more and then try and figure out what the United States would do if the Chinese were putting nuclear-armed missiles into Mexico and Canada.
The Chinese are too busy encircling Taiwan as we speak. Okay?
They're not encircling Taiwan. Taiwan is part of China. And that's been absolutely accepted by the whole of the international community since 1948. And if you don't know that, you're not reading enough. Go and read about it. You're believing your propaganda, your side's propaganda.
You're defining
but
it as
Taiwan,
propaganda.
You can't have a conversation about human rights and you can't have a conversation about Taiwan without actually doing the reading.
Roger, if you're having a conversation about human rights, at the top of the list of offenders are the Chinese. Why is it always the Western world?
At the top of your list.
Why is it
the
always
Chinese
the Western
didn't
world?
Invade Iraq and kill a million people in 2003. In fact, as far as I can recall, hang on a minute, who have the Chinese invaded and murdered, slaughtered? In
their
the
own. Their own.
Bollocks.
Okay.
That's absolute nonsense. Complete nonsense. You should go away and read, but read some proper...
Hey.